What's up, guys? This is Usman again, and today we are going to talk about Google App Install Campaign or Universal App Install Campaign. In this series, I'm going to talk to you about what are the key features of UAC and what are the type of targetings you can do and what type of ad set you need to create and what type of creatives you need to run. So basically, this is a very, very simple a way of running a campaign. So number one, you don't need keyword research here. You don't need, number two, you don't need competition analysis, and even number three, you don't need any bidding strategy. So it's a pretty simple way of running a campaign on Google Apps, Google Ads, and let's jump into it. My Google Ad account, so I'm going to start a new campaign here. So just click on a new campaign. Maybe you can start from here. Yeah, new campaign. And when you will go to a new campaign, you will have to go to create a campaign without a goal and guidance. Then you have a option here, app install. Click on it, and then there are three types of app install campaigns available. One is app install, second is app engagement, and third is app pre-registered. If you haven't launched the campaign, but you can still create a campaign, that is for pre-registration. But if you are new, in your app is new, so you need to start with the app install. So we'll take app install, and because Google is very good into Android campaigns, so let's start with the Android campaign. And we need to connect our app. This is one of my client app. I'm just going to connect it and continue. So next step is to write the campaign name, test campaign one. What is date today? 4/1/2022. Which territory you want to run the campaign in? A UAE. And then which language you want to start, English or Arabic? So I'll put no language so that anybody can see this. Budget, I told you earlier, the budget should be the number of installs you're looking multiplied by the cost per install. So I have some idea. My app install cost is between 15 to 20 dirham, so I'll put it 20 multiplied by 100. So I'm looking for maybe 20 install daily. So 20 multiplied by 20 is 400. So I'm going to put 400 daily budget. Install volume. Yes, this campaign is for install volume. Then second option, how do you want to track? This let the conversion tracking. Yes, I have set up some conversions, but whosoever my app open first, so I'm not going to put the tracking here, but you can always use any tracking option if you have set up the tracking. So Android install, I put one tracking here, all users. So you have all users. Then total cost per install, if you know that, you can do this, otherwise you can move without that. You have additional start date, end date, I'll put it open like this. You have more advanced targeting data feeds. If it's an e-commerce app, you can connect with your data also, but here we don't have it. So let's move, save and continue. So the next thing is target cost per install. I'll put it like 10 dirham here. And then I have next is okay, now we are in an ad group, so test ad group, today is 4/1/2022, so we need to put the headline here, best financial app in town. I'll just put a reference, best super money app, and description I can put something like, are you looking for a digital or a virtual debit card in UAE? Open your account in less than 3 minutes. These are some descriptions of my apps. I'm just putting as a reference, so I can upload an image here and the video. So you can upload up to 20 videos, 20 images, and that's how you're gonna start. So the next step is just move forward, and here you go. So simple, the campaign is ready to do, and you can, the campaign is live. Simple. I'm just going to pause this campaign. It's very simple, but after you actually create a campaign, so you can see the audience, you can optimize the audience, see what type of audience you can, you can set up the audience also. You can also do the location targeting. You can see which location is performing better. Even UAE, for example, you're finding more people relevant to Dubai or Abu Dhabi or Sharjah. You can do location targeting. You can you know, test different campaign for iOS and different for Android, and similarly you can have a different campaign for each country maybe. So there are many ways to do this. So that's it. It's pretty simple actually. I hope you like this video. And in our next video, we will talk about the Facebook install campaign. So that it is. And let me know if you like this video, if you want to learn more. Thank you very much, and have a great day. Bye-bye. Ciao.